do last night?
How did you let the kitchen get like this? It's absolutely disgusting.
Ryan, there's a letter for you.
Cheers.
Kurt Cobain, I have to be shot himself in the face.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Every night?
Every morning. Apparently I didn't fill in my student loan form, so my tuition hasn't been paid. So I'm screwed.
Fuck, Dad. How did you forget to fill out a free money form?
No clue.
What's up?
Just laughing at Lindsay Lohan over here for being a drunk in disgrace and getting kicked out of uni.
Ooh, why?
I didn't fill in the student loan form, so I can't pay my tuition. There's no fucking way you could have remembered it, James.
Mummy does that stuff for me. Ooh, I know what I can do to get some money.
Oh, here we go.
We could rob a bank.
Wow. Even I was expecting something slightly less retarded than that.
Ron and Canvas must have loads of money.
Good observation work, Sherlock. The bank has money in it.
Which we could steal.
I didn't realise you'd become a criminal fucking mastermind overnight.
It's a well good idea if bank plus money plus us stealing it equals us being rich.
That is an equation I like.
I'm going to stop you right there to point out a few foreseeable problems with this plan. 1. You're a moron. 2. Banks are hard to rob. 3. They butt fuck people in prison. And 4. They send bank robbers, like us, to prison.
I still think it's a good idea.
Yes, but that's because you're like Rain Man, without the math. How do you even propose to rob this bank anyway?
You know, like the movies, a bit of dynamite here and a bit of ninja style there, Mission Impossible style.
Genius! I just pop down to the dynamite store and pick some up then, shall I?
Or use fireworks, pretty much the same thing.
If by the same thing you mean completely different, then yeah.
Both go boom.
One goes boom. The other puts on a nice display for the bank staff, while we look like tossers and get arrested.
Or we could kidnap a Chinese kid, the parents are well rich.
Yeah, I don't really think I'm up for kidnap.
Or we could go up to Jupiter and ask an alien for the money.
Well, I mean, I'll get some ninja supplies and a deal. No suspicion for James.
Well, yeah, I'm in. I want to see this.
Awesome.
What are you guys doing?
We are planning to rob a bank.
To rob a bank?
Yeah, the one on campus. We're gonna rob it, it's gonna go well, we're gonna make millions, and I can pay off my tuition.
So you think the best way to pay off your loans is to rob the bank on the campus of the university that you're trying to pay tuition for?
I didn't say it was the best way, It's the only way.
Why don't you just fill out the forms?
Or why don't I just go to the bank and rob it?
Or take 5 minutes out of your time, fill out the form and don't go to jail.
Or take 7 hours, plan an elaborate bank heist and make millions.
Great, what do we do next?
What we do next is we go down to B&Q. It's very near, we can walk there, that's why it's beautiful. And we buy stuff to rob a bank with.
Okay, I really don't see how this is going to work for you. You don't have the money to pay tuition fees. When are you going to get the money from to buy stuff to rob a bank with?
It's a valid point, I'm not going to lie. What we'll do is we'll get all the little money that we have, and instead of buying like pens and papers and stuff for a form, we'll buy duct tape and machine guns. I'm pretty sure James has already gone down to B&Q to get some supplies anyway.
Machine guns?
Machine guns and dynamite are both needed because James said so.
I don't think B&Q are going to stock machine guns.
Yeah, that's true.
Where are you going to get machine guns from?
Either from the machine gun store or James's mate Trev.
Trev?
Yep.
Economics Trev.
Says he sells guns.
Trev, who's about 6 stone.
Yep.
6'3"?
Yep.
Wears glasses?
Yep.
Hasn't seen daylight in years because he spends too much time playing World of Warcraft?
Yep, sells guns.
Sells guns, right, yeah, good. This plan is obviously not flawed.
Guns and something called black boot tar heroin?
Good.
So, are you in? Everyone else is.
Do I have a choice?
Voila!
Quick question. Are we robbing a bank or making a bloody snuff film? Handcuffs? Are you serious, James?
Well, it kinda makes sense. I mean, if our angle is to, like, pin them down and stuff.
And what? Rape them?
Guys, I really don't think serious violence is the best course of action here.
Sorry, another quick question. What's with the shoes?
Disguise.
Sorry, what?
Disguise.
Alright, yeah, sorry. Brilliant idea, mate. And the socks, they're for disguise too, yeah?
Seriously, Josh, do I look stupid? The socks are for our hands, it had a fingerprinting, duh.
Anything to change the face, or is the shoe idea perfect?
Well, I've got different hairstyles.
Okay. Brilliant. I can barely recognise you. So you're just going to stroll in with your perfect disguise and a machine gun held in your socks?
That's the point. How are you going to have your hands ready to fire a gun if you're wearing socks on them?
Duh, I planned for this.
Here we go.
I'll cut into the socks off, our fingers will be free to move.
Yeah, good.
Brilliant. Just brilliant.
I can see big things ahead of us.
Yeah, trouble being the first thing on the list.
Don't forget the comic value of Laurel and Hardy over here. I meant it just for the laughs.
So, are we doing this?
Yeah, let's get changed. Do this shit. What the fuck are you guys doing?
A ball. Okay. You know, trying to rob a bank was a really stupid idea.
Yep.
Told you.
I suppose so.